60s. What do you want to do, Dr. Lawrenson?
Plug him in, pre-RS1 and Miller 1 for intubation.
Take a breath. Intubate, you sure? We won't get him off the tube. Maybe you should scan him first.
I need to scan him.
Looks like fluid.
Pus caused by the meningitis. He needs a chest tube, but that can cause him to bleed out.
Well, he could suffocate.
Do we have an ETA on Roche and Hudson?
No.
They're not here. You're his doctor.
Tina. Tina, stop. Stop. Tina, look at me. Listen. I know how much you love your son. I know what you did to save him. I'm gonna make sure that you two walk out of here together, okay? Okay, please be dry.
Dr. Lawson?
He's having trouble breathing. Pus in his chest. I'm gonna insert a chest tube.
Any bleeding issues?
No, not yet.
Good.
I need a doctor. Daryl Bridges, 21, found seizing in the street 2 blocks from here. His heart rhythm is whack. Blood pressure 70s over pal. We push Ativan IM in the field, but we're unable to stop seizures.
How much benzos?
2 and 4.
Okay. Push Keppra and Phenobar.
1, 2, 3.
Paige Jarkin Sabetti, tell him we found his patient.
I'm here.
I can't get a line.
Okay, start an EJ line in his neck. He's IVDU. Don't mess with the peripheral.
Yes. That pressure's falling.
Okay, start another bolus. He may need a second line. What else can we do for him, Dr. Sabetti? Quickly, Dr. Sabetti.
Okay, all right, one more option left. He needs a propofol drip, and we got to intubate him. Let's just go.
Insert the Kelly into the chest and make just the quickest of jabs. What's your goal here?
To just pierce the pocket enough for it to drain without puncturing lung.
You take your time. You did it.
Oxygen level's improving. Good job.
He's gonna be okay. He's gonna be okay.
Just seizing.
You got something, Dr. Sabetti?
1 minute.
He doesn't have a minute.
Telegraph the scene on board. Look at that ABR amplitude. That's not normal.
He may have something. Where's an older rhythm strip? His heart contractions have become more and more abnormal over the last few hours, especially in the QRS segment. I got it. Okay. 80, 130, AG, potassium. Okay, the overdose is affecting his blood chemistry. What is one of the drugs that can cause abnormal heart rhythms and seizures simultaneously?
TCA poisoning. He overdosed on his antidepressants.
The gap is 20. He needs sodium bicarbonate as well. A lot of it.
All right, right.
Come on.
Come on.
Slam it.